Hello and welcome back, my delicious friends, to City Skylines. So I had a little idea here, because this traffic is really stupid. This is around here and it's... On the other hand, I was thinking about putting one road here and one road from here. But that wouldn't get rid of this, they just would... Can't I just do an autobahn thing here somewhere? It's all full. Nah, let's just do it. I could make this an old town. And then these guys would go possibly to the autobahn. Let's do that. Like this. You piss off for a second, please. Old town, and these guys will hopefully take the autobahn, because that's what we want. We want to it's a long fucking way all down here and then up again. Now I have to close the circle of the autobahn at some point. I guess it's just one thing I will do later. Jesus Christ, so many guys. This is ridiculous. Have basically enough money to make it underground. Like, close the loop here, over this island here, whoop, 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 and then possibly here or here. But yeah, I have to see. I will buy this for now, just because. I have to see where I can put some more stuff. It's terribly busy here as well. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of okay still. Is this the best possible road we can do for this? Not really. Oops. Nope. Like that should be better. Yeah. Do it nicer. A bit less traffic noise. Are my street signs still there then? That's the question. Of course they're not. I heard the pling pling sound on the third time from upgrading buildings. I guess it's a good thing. Hey, shut up, cat. Here, obviously, as well. It's useless, but whatever, let's put it away. So, you got close, and let's see what happens here. It should be less now. Yep, it slows down. Very nice. What's our situation here? I went to school, eh? Not enough. Still not enough. And electricity here is kind of connecting up slowly. I'd like them to build some stuff here. Otherwise, I just have to do this. Not loud, and possibly even here. Here, don't be unhappy, it's fine. Land value here is pretty nice, ish. Actually, not that good. Oh, Just come a wave of something, I guess it was electricity. Nice. There are enough parks here, though. Entry school and residence thing. Lots of death, but it's okay. All the things are not full. Deceased stored, yeah. Have you, we have one burning thing there. Let's put one here as well. Maybe here. Just to have enough. Because it really makes the people unhappy if I have dead people in this dumb flat, so. Yeah, let's put one here as well. It should be nice enough. We need another small clinic here somewhere. It's here. Go. This guy has no water. That's annoying. Why not? Come on. Yes, it should be fine. Goody! So, what are the dead people here? I have some. We have really, really a lot, actually. Yeah, let's put one here as well. And that's it. Also, I have the sound of love. Ah, yes. Energy. Because I'm really fucking tired, you have no idea. What the shit is this? It's just great. Could make this a one way, but that's not going to work out either. Let's make this a priority street. Because most of the traffic is coming from this is anyway, right in here. Let's do that. You come out first. That's the most important thing. Make this free. I mean, this is free. There's no... Jesus Christ. Yeah, well. I make this a priority street as well. I mean, it's a bigger one, right? And I so love the system with this mod. I mean, it's a bigger street, so they have a priority. And I don't need fucking road signs on every damn corner. Come on, guys. Go faster. Yeah, now it's better. It's clearing. And now these guys have to go. Like that. Perfect. See, they're turning here. That's... No, they actually want to go from here to there. I could make, like, a tunnel to this nice thing, but nah. So many people. Jesus Christ. They're coming out from here from the damn auto. Oh, dope. What? Where they're backing off? From here, basically. Come on, clear. It's basically this. They want to switch lanes. Oh, the traffic. Oh, the traffic suddenly is much worse. This is not working either. This is not working at all. I didn't want to go all here. Why? Why you do not use this? And there's a lot of police and shit in that as well, and that's entirely not okay. I'm actually considering making the entire Autobahn thing just a normal road with high speed limits, but that will be a lot of work, and I'm lazy. Fucking hell. Where are they going? Use the damn subways, you dorks. I could have a look at this and a lot of people going for the subways. But I don't feel that that's enough. Like, we have no subway station here. Maybe we should squeeze in one line here. What with the buses, though? We have bus lines here. I mean, this is just fucking crazy. Look at these people. They are fucking everywhere. And it's working like intended-ish. But just too many people are going for the Autobahn. I guess it's worth these guys going off for the Autobahn now. Which just adds up enough traffic to make the everything explode, basically. And that's where my idea with this thing comes from. I could an Autobahn leave. We have these guys with the lady people in here. Right? I forgot how to turn this. Ah, here we go. It's not fitting anywhere, right? Yeah. Nope. Okay. Too bad. And just go over here. Outskirts. It's traffic noise, but who cares? And then add it to this intersection here. Not intersection, this whatever this is. I guess I will do that. Right now, because we have to. This is not working. So. This is not working, what the fucking ever, though. I could just take this and go, but. Meh. We could connect it up here. That might be the best idea. I have to make a circle somewhere. I'm close the loop of the other one somewhere. But I'm not sure where yet. The thing is, that is absolutely not okay. These guys are backing off here, and these guys split here, which is kind of okay. But still, there are so many people coming in. And here, suddenly, it's okay. Like, there's a splitting here and down there. For the industrial, so it's basically industrial traffic, right? If I buy like enough land, like in this direction here, I can either, oh, you have so much land to buy. I can't remember where this stupid water connection is. To basically do water connection here. That's my plan. Here. And then the cargo port thing. Ah, okay. It goes here and then can make like a lot of cargo waves here. Connected even with the damn trains, right? Whatever. Like on this side. $90,000 for that. And basically down here as well. Could make one here. No, this isn't. Well, here it's possible. Let's do three of them. Meanwhile, while they are not working, let's turn them on, off. Because I'm not paying for anything that's not working anyway. So. Let's just see where we can connect this whole bullshit. What do we have to do here? Can we actually engorge the street of that? No, we cannot. It's kind of bad. We have to do the connection for the trains first, I guess. Do it. Somewhere like this ish. And from here to there. And do the same with this thing. I have to. Can we do it on both sides? I'm actually not sure how this works. Yeah, well, it works like this, I guess. And we split it off like here. And from here we go. Slope to steep, he says. Nom 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 nom. And we go from here as well. I make it like this cross here. The problem being with this, that we'll actually have to. Oops. Have to. There will be traffic to this as well. So it's not perfect. I have to see how this works. Let's make this not perfect because I'm too stupid for that. What's here? What's wrong? Oh well, it's fine. Let's not worry about it. And we continue just some autobahn here or something. We could use some space, but we can just expand them some. Who cares? All this new area will be ours. Yeah, whatever, and build this as well. Yeah, buy, not build. I would like to have a highway connection down there somehow-ish. I guess for now this is good enough. Let's just bulldoze some of this stuff. Like that. Because now we can go under the stupid trains, train tracks, whatever. That's what I wanted. Like from here. And from here-ish. And this sent some general power over there. And maybe... Oh, this will work fine. Possibly not. I bet it will not work, but hey. And make the connection from here-ish. And like that. Could just make a highway connection here as well. At some point later in the far future. Possibly. Possibly never. And just connect these up. I will do the rest later, I guess. They should now have everything. A good little cargo hubs, let's see how they work. Hopefully they work good. Maybe more connections. I could like forward this road here as well. Yeah, let's do that. Like this. And then just, oops, laggy game, stop lagging. Connect this as well, just because. And zoning will be, here come. Let's see how that works. Possibly not at all. I mean, at the point where we just put this line here in, we had 60,000 dudes here, no, 30,000 more citizens here. And then just breaking everything. Look at this. All these guys going from here to this autobahn. Thing. What I did not do is, wait a second, I had this nice little thing, yes, I could click here, right? Yeah, that's also exactly the thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. You like this. And you please first. And get rid of all this. It's lagging again. I don't know why. I just restarted. Sometimes I'm just amazed. Oh god, this is not okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop changing lanes. Also, these are too slow. Are you seriously changing lanes like this? Are you fucking kidding me right now? You don't change lanes like this. Yeah, change lanes like this. That's perfect. But not like this. Here's something essentially wrong. Wait a second. I have to... it's not right. Doing it here works. Doing it here works, does not work. Why? Yeah, turn around. Fuckheads. Yeah, like that. That's better. Jesus Christ. Come on. Maybe we can do something with the lanes here. If we do that to the third lane, turn it off. Does this maybe work? It's all stuck here. Speed limits. Is this maybe the problem? And that's a problem with reality as well, by the way. They're all driving on the fucking left lane. Like in Europe, it's like this. Americans will not understand this. So, in Europe, it's like this. Like the trucks and shit go on the right line. Like here. Explain this for a three lane. What the shit? Before I explain further. No. Like this. So, right lane is for people coming onto the autobahn and going off. And basically trucks. Because they've drive on 80 kilometers an hour, and faster dudes like on other trucks who are a bit faster than the other ones go in the middle line and take over and stuff like that. And the very fast dudes in the BMWs and the Mercedes and the 300 miles an hour left lane. So left lane free, please. Otherwise, it's not working. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, that's basically the problem here. So, if I know, what kind of road is this anyway? I think it's a two lane. Slope? What fucking slope, buddy? Let's not snap for a second. Let's go right next to this. Fucking hell, stop lagging, thanks. And we take another thing here. Fuck. No. And we just kill this one. Because fuck you. I know this looks shit. I'm absolutely okay with that. Oh, do we have two lanes who can? Yes, we can. But the left lane, this is still okay. Oops. Oh, we're still in bulldozer mode. Well, that works good, of course, obviously. Is this working a bit better now? Seems so. What's the speed limit here, though? 80. What's 100? Like this. Problem is, they cannot go... oh, Jesus Christ, why is it lagging so hard? I can't possibly... yes, everything is fine. Shadow's quality we don't need. Yeah, does no medium thing, okay. Should be a bit better, hopefully, because this traffic stuff needs a lot of power. It's really demanding. You see that when you have speed 3 and speed 3 is not going faster than speed 1, then it's doing a lot of stuff in the background. But yeah, it's hopefully better now. A lot, actually. But now this is broken. Well, that's fantastic. Like this. Because I drive a bit faster on these things. Why? What? You are killing me, guys. Having the same problem here again with the lanes. Crying out loud. Stop it. And that's why I love this traffic president, because that's problems I don't really need. It's just silly. And yeah, we do make this like this as well. What the shit? Not good either. But anyway, it's... crying out loud. Yeah, let's do this. Actually working better. And the lanes, possibly here broken as well. No, they're fine. yeah, shut up. What's your problem right now? Oh, we're going to one through in the middle lane. It's broken here. Stop changing lanes. Fucking hell. I mean, this is better now, I guess. But as I said, you cannot go from here to up here. Which is a bit of a problem, actually. But we can solve that. If it stops lagging for a second. I mean, this at least this thing is now cache working. Why are you changing lanes here? I do not understand. Yeah, there's all this change. They change like idiots. Look at this. Guys, calm down. Whoosh! This is working fine. This is like crazy talk. Yeah, well. I guess I'm beaten traffic wise. It's not working. It's lagging as fuck though. So I may have to restart again, possibly. Crying out loud. Nothing with the lanes, like limit lane changing or something. Well, we need more autobahns, I guess. And also the traffic here, it's fine because nobody's fucking going there. The problem also is that they want to go like from this area now down here to the hub, which is not good either. And actually our trains have problems now, which is cute. But well, that's not my problem. My problems are the truckloads of trucks. Oh god. Well, my heart artery, what's arteria, the thing that goes from the heart, the blood vessel thing, pumping out blood, is just broken now. The main lifeline of the city is red. And it possibly will stay forever this way. Authors for traffic from here. It's actually kind of okay. With no way to go here though. But yeah, I have to get some pressure down from this and put it around here somewhere if it stops lagging, because this is not fun at the moment. Oh god. These bridges maybe were mistakes. And what kind of street is it anyway? Is it like little nice trees and shit? Why not? Come on. Here have trees, less traffic noise. Jesus, this is lag, no. What? They're happy. Yeah, that's good. Whoops, that was not intended, actually. What? No. Let's take this one here, please. Thanks. And just do this as well. Can I upgrade this? I can for sure upgrade this. No, damn it. And that shall be it. And I try to solve the problem in a second, because this is really annoying. Oh, this traffic jam, seriously? Well, I told you people, at some point it will all break. I was just check the touristy stuff. 170, huh? Here's the touristy stuff. What's your problems? Let's check these. Not enough customers, he says. I mean, that's part of the highway problem as well. And there's too many intersections here on this stupid highway as well. Oh god. Not enough customers. Yeah, well, that's bad. Yeah, at some point they will come, won't they? What is this clusterfuck here? Come on, guys. You're fucking tractors. You are not allowed with the fucking tractor on the fucking autobahn, you moron. Thank you. Own a cargo hub, he says. Can you even drive as fast as the other guys? You possibly can. Oh, it seems that way. Yeah, it's just a lane changing here. Why do they all go on the left lane? I don't understand. Really quick, just a test, basically. I mean, it's slower. You're doing it again, and then it slows actually down as well. Look at this. Fuckheads. Yeah, well, that's not working either. Without fiddling about it. Anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. Of course, I love you all. Bye-bye.